Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dago here, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest and our desperate attempts to get away from Kuro. And, hopefully we can make it. Woo! I have a feeling I'm getting ridiculously close. Just gotta... Why? Those looked bashable. Oh, for heaven's sake. You couldn't just let me have it, could you? Nope. Oh, jeez. Oh, I made it. Nope, didn't make it. Okay, it's fine. We have to struggle for what we have in life. And I'm gonna do things my way. We're gonna go up and over and get hit by at least one fiery boulder. Oh, jeez. And run into a stream of lava. Face first. Just the way I like it. Okay. I've got this. Nope. I can not do this. Okay. Yikes. When did I start moving? Yahoo. No! Why? Why? Why even? Okay. I'm so close. I know it. I'm very, very close. Not currently, but I've gotten close. Otherwise, this is the longest escape sequence known to man. Thinking volcano now? Oh dear. That's right, Ori. Oh. I'm losing petals. I'm oh no! Come on. Sad. I was complaining about that being a long end sequence, but I didn't think it was gonna be over that quickly. Wow, that was a great game. Fantastic. Challenging, beautiful, fantastic soundtrack. I enjoyed this game very, very much. If you guys haven't played it, I definitely recommend it. And supposedly the sequel, Ori and the Will of the Wisp, is coming out soon-ish, 2018, I think, sometime late this year or early next year. I think it was maybe a little bit still to be determined, but definitely will be playing that for the channel as soon as it comes out, and I hope you guys will join me for that adventure, and I hope you have enjoyed Ori and the Blind Forest. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. As always, do subscribe for more shenanigans, and I will see you next time.